Well, ever since we heard he was leaving, this is the moment that we've been dreading. It's, it's a sad moment. It's a happy moment. It's definitely bittersweet. Doug Allen, your last weathercast, your last newscast. Mm-hmm. I just must say, I think this is your gift. I know you're going to make a terrific marine broker guy, whatever it is.
Surveyor.
But okay. I just must tell you that, you know, I have loved working with you. The past 30 years have just been a delight. And this is your gift, and you are just so exceptional at it.
Thank you.
I know that you and Jackie will have a beautiful life together in South Carolina.
Thank you so much.
How much I have enjoyed working with you.
Likewise.
It's been a total pleasure. Total pleasure.
Ditto.
All the time.
Yeah.
Every day.
Doug, you know, you've been a big part of WGAL for a long time. Your weather forecasts have informed generations of our viewers. In fact, it's a key reason why we're the most watched newscast here in the Susquehanna Valley. So on behalf of all the viewers, your colleagues, thank you very much for being so good at what you do for so long.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Yep.
God bless you.
Thank you very much. We love you so much. Thank you so much.
You get the final word.
I do.
You do.
Okay.
Go for it.
Here we go. As I said to Brian a little while ago and Janelle, I said I was searching for words earlier, and I don't know that there are words to fully express my feelings. It's been a fantastic time. I have felt extremely privileged to be invited into your home every night, and it is a humbling experience. And I'm glad that you were comfortable in putting your trust in me, and as Ron said, making me feel much older, the generations that have followed along. So as we like to say in my family, let's not say goodbye, let's say see you later, and happy trails. How about that? All right. Thank you all so much for watching. That's News 8 at 6. And be sure to join Ron, Janelle, and Joseph Calhoun tonight for News 8 at 10 and 11. Have a good night, everybody. Yeah. Thanks.
Jacqueline?
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Next.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. Yes, I understand. Thanks, Steve.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure.